I would much rather get paid $30,000 to $40,000 a month for 2 years and learn all of the skills that I learned and then start my company.
Yes.
Then maybe make more in the short term, but it's not as much in the long term. But most people are not willing to punt the short term gains for even bigger long term gains.
For sure. I'll say something, and a lot of people are going to have a hard time with this. They believe that commitment removes their option, and it's the opposite.